doing here? What's going on?
Eric Fowle, how are you, sir?
Never been better. What's
good
happening?
To see you. You know, I'm just hanging out here enjoying this beautiful day.
Gigi, it's Malene Monday. We're supposed to be out selling Malene today. You're relaxing, drinking Malene.
Eric, listen, you have the number one selling domestic rosé in your portfolio.
I know.
Not to interrupt, but you have the number one selling sales force in the entire state of Florida. I have the utmost confidence that you guys are getting it done. What do you need me for?
Gigi, we need you out selling. We need you out helping our team, doing what you always do.
Eric, I appreciate that, but you have outstanding accounts like the Kong Farm, the Southernmost Beach Hotel, Papa's Raw Bar, driving the sales. You have an incredible sales force taking care of business. Again, I'm just sitting here with my friends.
Doesn't look like you have any right now, but I'll tell you that we've got 400 cases we need to sell.
But, whoa, 400 cases? That's going to be...
You think we can sell 400
Absolutely.
Cases?
Absolutely, Eric. I have all right. 100% confidence that number is going to be done pretty easy.
Well, how about I put this down and I join you for a drink?
Sit down with me and my friends and have some Malene Rosé, Eric. Come on.
All right.
Eric, I'm so glad that you decided to sit down and chill and relax and enjoy a little bit of rosé with me. You never relax. You're so uptight. I told you we'd hit the number, my friend.
Gigi, you are right. I forgot. We've got the best sales force in the country.
Absolutely.
We've got the number one selling domestic rosé.
You do.
All we got to sell is 400 cases this week.
Done.
It's a no-brainer.
Absolutely.
What was I thinking about?
I don't know.
Hey, here's to Malene Monday.
Absolutely. Cheers.